Caution, caution. The virtual safety car is out.